Hi. What? It's working. For some reason, it stopped working when I started to play. Gonna edit these mistakes out. Right. Can you hear? Oh, right. It seems to be working now. Cool. All right, that works. Damn vulture. Damn a vulture. Die yet, ugly bastards. All right. I. Cool. This time I'm actively searching for any kind of secret I can find. Huh. Just taking a good long look at the stuff. Hi. Yes, I can see that. Here's the key. Just a door. Not to worry. Just a door slamming in the wind, you know. Because that's what the wind does. I think I'm done with this section. There we go. There we go, already 12 saves. There we go. There we go. No, I just reloaded a save because I fell and hurt myself. Oh shit, they're impossible to see. Do I see something up there? No, there's nothing there. Don't mind me. I'm backing up at nothing. I see.
Uh-huh.
Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Thanks for that. I'm on the lookout for a lot of hidden stuff. There we go, just gonna shimmy across. Ha! I played this game a bit before. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna save. Alright, this. Oh. Alright, got past that one. Well, screw that. God damn it, I'm screwed. I'm just gonna jump up here and save. Yeah, I know. Oh shit. I don't got it. Oof, that was a lot. That was a lot to get through, Jesus Christ. Yes, condemn the pickups. Hey, look, I'm... I am health pack. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna use it. No, no, not really. I'm gonna find it though. I'm gonna try finding it. Okay, go away. Yeah, I can see that. Let me just save. Not going on this zip line just yet. I'm just You know what? I'm gonna do something a little cheap. Up the brightness of the stream just a little bit. I see it. No, not there. I guess I got it now. You have to look for that. Yeah. Ah. Am I meant to go lower? Or something? Alright then. Yep, I'm gonna save right here. Just had to chat. Oh look, a flare. No. Climbing down to the abyss. I got the game and the streaming software, and I got the game in front of the streaming software so I can see a little better in the darkness. Cause I up the brightness just a little bit. For example, I cannot see the bottom on the game, but you guys can. It's surprisingly how dark, how poorly lit the games are at this time period. Definitely saving after that. That's how I avoid the T-Rex. Go is dead. Now what do I do? Ah. I guess shooting the pistols like this is a cheap way of lighting. Yeah. I think I've done here, but I don't even know what those god things do. Yeah. What are the gold things for? Alright, what they do? You can barely see anything. Cool. I got it. I'll try not to. Man, that was annoying to climb. Fuck off. I was meant to save that. Got it. Alright, kill those targets. Nice. Ah, fuck, I died. My dumbass ran into the fire. Nobody tell Cobra Green. Oh no. What's that? No, I didn't even touch it. Alright, I'm gonna stop screwing around with it.
pardon me if that was just your way of trying the doors for me.
Leave that Tommy gun on my keyring.
Though not anymore. So after you.
Somehow, you don't behave like you got a monk's blood.
I understand that somehow is in my favor. So indulge me about the dagger. I'd be indebted with your life.
These doors are waiting for the right one. The right time to arrive. And then the dagger's blade will honor the hearts of those who believe. So unless you pledge your loyalty as well.
And which one is that?
To the sins and fortunes of Marco Bartoli.
Cyanide. My man just drank cyanide.
Perhaps not just yet, then. Aha. Uh-huh. Gianni Bartelli. Via Caravelli, Venice.
Nice.